My mum left me Pink Floyd when she painted Dark Side of the Moon on the wall when I was a little boy. Now I'm going to look like the drummer from Pink Floyd. Well, slightly resemble his beard because I'm a big fan of Pink Floyd. I like to muck around with my beard. There's a guy called Nick Mason. He is Pink Floyd's drummer. This is him when he was younger. Look at his beard. He's got like a moustache beard. Are you ready? Take a look. I'm going to attempt to do that myself. I am an artist. I'm very good with a pen. So let's see how I get on. And I'm even prepared to film it because I can. All that beard, all of that already. Wow. Thank you. This is the first time I've ever done this. But it can't be that hard, can it? Don't look right. It grows in you. You get is what you think. I like it. It's a Nick Mason look. Might as well get my scissors out.
looks like, are you?
Can't be far off, can it?
Does that look okay?
Yeah, for a few days, we're seeing Nick Mason. I think it suits Nick Mason much better than me. But I wanted to have it once in my life, and this is it. I might shave it off tomorrow, I might leave it for a week. But for once, I have got the Nick Mason look. If I can have it, you can have it. Nick Mason, we love you. We love Pink Floyd, and thank you for the inspiration. Bad. So what do you think? Do you like it? I like it. Who wants to be the same? Not me. So you've got to keep reinventing yourself. You've got to keep being different. It's good for you. That'll do for now. Ladies and gentlemen, I have just, in front of you, gave myself the Nick Mason look. I hope that you can do whatever you want to do, because life is just once. So, from me in Jaywick, I have now got the Nick Mason look. Shine on, make your dreams real. That's all you can do, make your dreams real.